Well, the boll weevil is a little black bug. It comes from Mexico, that some folks say. It come all the way to Texas, just looking for a place to stay, looking for a home, just looking for a home. Now, the first time I saw the boll weevil, it was a sitting on the square. Next time I see the boll weevil, he got all of his family there, looking for a home, just looking for a home. The farmer, he took the boll weevil, he put him in the red hot sand. The weevil, he said to the farmer, "This is mighty hot, but I'll stand it, looking like a man. This will be my home." The farmer, he took the boll weevil and he put him on a lump of ice. But the weevil, he said to the farmer, "This is mighty cool and nice. This will be my home. This will be my home." Well, now the merchant, he got half of the cotton. The boll weevil, he got the rest. They didn't leave that old farmer's wife, but just one old cotton dress. It's full of holes, and it's full of holes. Well, the farmer, he said to his missus, "Now don't you think of that. The boll weevil has made a nest in my best Sunday hat. He's gotta have a home. He's gotta have..."